should be able to do something.
More curve in the trajectory.
Ozzy, you... Not now.
There we go. That's more like it. And with a little fiddling, I've got access to the crane.
I'm busy.
Rafa?
Rafa?
Are you Rafa?
What do you want with him?
I need to see him.
Why?
S.I. Ring a bell? Tell me where I can find him.
You're gonna have to wait. Rafa's out of town.
Is he coming back soon?
I don't know.
Who's in charge here then? Does he have a second in command?
Yeah, me. But I have nothing to say to you.
Let me at least explain.
Aha, I don't want to hear it. I have my orders. I'm sticking to them.
But the court...
Not my problem.
Fantastic, thanks.
Was there anything else? Or are we done here?
Rafa, what can you tell me about him?
Nothing. There's nothing you need to know.
A little paranoid, are we? You can trust me. I don't have any ulterior motive.
You work for Iverson.
I work for myself. I'm just curious, that's all. All right?
I'll answer one question. What do you want to know?
Thane told you about the Second Inquisition, right? Is that why you're here?
Yes.
So you know that the situation is serious?
Yeah, but I don't see what that has to do with...
And Rafa, for some reason, isn't here. That's a little curious, isn't it?
No. He's got the right to do whatever he wants.
In the middle of a crisis? That's pretty negligent of him.
Mind your own business. I answered your question. Now fuck off.
Twinkle, twinkle. Well?
It's done.
What about the contact?
The girl was nervous at first, but it worked out. She said she'd contact you.
Wonderful.
So, we're good? For the blood, I mean. My cooks. It's starting to become urgent.
Of course. Come here.
Thanks. I think we make a good team.
If you say so.
Wow. I wasn't expecting that. Interesting. Caius has got himself some competition. These guys are pros.
Right, left, down. Fuck. God damn fucking code. Down, left, no, right. Fuck.
There's something in the corner. It looks like. All this talk, it's a waste. Saris, I need to talk to you.
Randall told you to leave.
He didn't say when.
Oh, you think you're clever. What do you want?
We have to talk about the SI.
There's nothing more to be said. Randall was perfectly clear.
He's making a mistake. The whole city's in danger.
Don't waste your breath. I don't listen to the court's underlings. Now get out of here.
Saris, just hear me out.
Get out.
God damn it.